Girl Squadrils, if you will, out into the country. You know, let them run around, sling a few nuts, and get back to nature. But now that it's time to leave, some of the little critters have gone into hiding. We're never gonna make the Great Lakes Avengers reunion at this rate. Think you can help me look for...
This wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet. Thanks, true believer. Excelsior!
Do we have time for a little emergency landscaping?
to do on this farm. Except all those cool puzzles and stuff, I mean. Boy, was I excited when Mama said we were gonna come stay on Hawkeye's farm. But shoot, didn't half get old quick. Hawkeye ain't even been around to answer all- Oh, but hey! Where'd that darn cat get to? So many awesome places to sleep on a farm. Maybe in that barn? Sam, hold still. Hey, Sam, where are you going? I can't expect me to chase him around all day. I mean, I could. I don't ever get tired. It's sort of my thing. Cats like high places, right? Maybe Sam's up a tree somewhere.
Thank you. Huh? Devil, I won't let them take you away. Shield want to take Devil here away and perform some kind of DNA tests. What's there to test? I'm not letting them hurt my friend. Don't worry, Devil. I won't let them take you away.
Okay. Easy now, Sam. Quick, Hulk! Take the photo! Awesome! Oh man, this is going on my wall.
Don't worry, Devil. I won't let them take you away. SHIELD want to take Devil here away and perform some kind of DNA tests. What's there to test? He's a dinosaur. Anyone can see that. I'm not letting them hurt my friend. Come on, Del. This way. Who are you guys? SHIELD? No, you're not. Out! More of those creeps! That's not going to work.
No version of this will you come out on top.
You should be safe here, Devil. Although, maybe you'd be safer if only there was island.
fantasy landscape.
Thank you.
time for a little emergency landscaping?
Thank you. good thing I can turn into a gorilla, or this would be really embarrassing. I came down here with the guys from the Initiative for a nice swim in the lake, but I guess someone thought it'd be super hilarious to hide my clothes. Lucky for me, I can hide my modesty by, well, turning into a gorilla, obviously. But I'm not sure I'll fit in the car for the ride back to the base in this form, so I could kinda do with getting my clothes back.
Do you have time for a little emergency landscaping? Yep, those are my clothes, all right. Thanks a lot for finding them. Now, if you could just give me a little privacy. Oh, before I forget, I found this in the lake. Take it as a thank you.